Hey guys, sorry it's been a while. I've been busy in work. So today I've left this area because it looks like a fairly cool area to explore on a stream. So it's the abandoned dungeon. Got to the entrance and then I've
Hey
been
guys,
just through
last
the
bit of
door.
while I've been for this bit.
And then pretty much left it from there because it just looked like a good area to do when I had something to do. I've gone a bit further in the game now, pretty much just reaching the top of a tower, got to beat some lad at the top. And he's really, really hard, so I'm just exploring the rest of the game where I can at the moment. So pretty much let's just get cracked into it. I don't even know if I've got the stuff that I need to. Survive this area. I don't know if killing him gets me anything, but oh my god. Okay, so apparently you have to kill those guys twice. This area just looks horrific, so I do like a horror game. I also started playing Final Fantasy 16, but I don't really see it as a game I can stream without spoiling the story. Since the story is pretty much everything in that game. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, so I have been in here before, and there's an item up in there. Oh god, I'm terrified. Up to that NPC over there is as far as I've got. Can we go up or down? Let's go across first. I have a feeling I'm gonna be healing myself as much as these guys are damaging me. So I'm not too concerned about them. If there's a few of them, then I'll probably be in trouble and have to fight properly. What are you saying?
What are you doing here? Of all places. Ah, are you perhaps a shinobi?
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Dojun. I've been tasked with the preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating waters. I'll get to the point, my dear shinobi. This is a letter I received from the master. The particulars are contained within. My dear, the details, considering the nature of the information, I think you'd agree.
Oh dear. My frames are your friend. Ooh, what's that? That's pretty cool. Oh, you get it. Come on. As is traditionally a new area, I have no idea where I'm going. and I'll probably run straight through and pop out the other side far too early. This is my normal. Okay, behave. All that for two oils. Cool. Obviously, I have no idea what that means, but I'm sure I'm about to find out. Okay, so that's the headless. I think that's the way to the... what they're called? The bell that rang at the beginning of the game. That's quite fun. I really want to be sneaking up on him. I see a little shiny thing down here though. You're good for now. I'll keep exploring, I'll come back for him, don't worry. It's pretty much from the starting point, I'll just run down these stairs to get to him. That's quite an easy run. There was nothing there. What was down this way then? Might have to be in. I thought there was more in it. Suspicious body of water. I love that. A lot of time for that. It looks like there's enemies up there. Oops. Come on, Sekiro. You got this, man. You can jump up this wall. Yeah. Or not. Oh god. Did not see him. That moment where you don't see one of the enemies. You land on him. Hey, so that wasn't as horrific as I thought. Fairly sure this water's got more to it. Oh, that was very nice. Looks to me, yeah, something in the water. That would be here all day for that. I knew there was something in there. What's going on here? A little water wheel. That's two fish. I think I missed an item on the way up here. Yeah, it is what it is. I appear to be in some sort of dungeon. Under the castle, I'm assuming.
You. Yes.
Oh,
you.
God. Me? I am determined to do so. Let's go.
I see you have decided to continue.
Fair enough.
We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.
Oh, I'm about to die a horrible death. Oh, God. I think I've seen the video around here. There's a boss. A load of monks. That's where we're headed. Stop that music. There's one. Should we just fight one to see what they're like? I can't not. You're gonna stand there with your back to me. I don't know what you're expecting. I seem to think there's a giant snake somewhere out here as well. Just my old friend. Captain One Eye after the last time we met. Hopefully we'll get to see him again. He's pretty cool. What's up?
Where
oh, no.
did everyone go? Why did you leave Kotaro behind? Now what do I do?
Why are you crying?
Everyone's gone. I'm all alone.
Who's everyone?
Everyone? Huh? Who? The spinning, spinning red and white flowers. Only one pure white flower. The pure white flower I cannot find.
What?
My head hurts. Sorry. I have no idea what I'm saying. I've got to find the pure white flower.
Better find him a white flower then. I think he's the person that you send to the merchant. Fuck the wall and open the door. There he is. I'm very aware I'm supposed to be fighting one of these normally so I can see what they're like, but I don't have to. That's going to be our man. Oops. Or not. Can I get behind him? Master of the sneaky sneaky. Okay, so there's three mad lads around there, one mad lad around there. Reckon the guy with the sticks tougher than the other two. Up there, you come this way. Come on, you come this way. You're gonna be the one I play with. Did not see him. Oh, we're not that tough. We're not that tough. That's his two bodyguards gone, so we'll be having him in a minute. I'm gonna find him. We're going to completely ignore the fact that I missed him. That never happened. What have we got? There's another five still. Still got a long way to go. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven. Seven more mucks. Gonna have to do a bit of dropping in and out for this. I still feel the guys with the sticks are going to be tougher, so we're going to take him first when he comes down. Probably just escape from the ever lots. Oh god. Apparently you can look up. Let's find out together. God, I love the iframes, doo-da, doo-da. Ooh. You stop that unblockable. Just mail pack. Let's take this lad out first. I was right about the guys with the six. He was not very friendly. A frosting attack. Yeah, I did just cut him down from the air. You're only a little one. The guys without the sticks aren't an issue. The guys with a stick are an issue. They need to be dealt with severely. Pretty much my consensus about this area. It's probably a really good area to level up in. Have all of those back. I reckon a big lad's about to burst out of here and slap me around the face. How do I even get in here? Anything over there? Anything over there? Nope. Oh, go away. Just stop it. Stop it. Oh. Hit him right. A good spirit open. Oh god. Three there. I hear a lot of these things. Let's do it. Oh, you're a big fella, aren't you? Oh, what I've been hiding from. Perfect. Well, lose sight of me. Lose sight of me. He's not losing sight of me. Oh god, it's alive. He'll lose sight of me before he... Surely. Surely. You're supposed to be stupid anyway. Oh god. That's quite funny. Yeah. That's what we're after. I'd turn around. How old did he see me there? This thing's annoying. Get rid of that. Then you woke up again. Hey, this is fine. Bored of this now. Yeah, I'm on. Yeah, do you, mate, first. I think that's all of them done now. Is he up again? Sorry, big lad. Didn't want to have to do that. I'm still going. Just a gift that keeps giving, isn't it? Anyway, I have killed all of them.
Fruits of the serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say, if something troubles your mind. Bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child.
I need some rice and a white flour. Let me down the bottom. Probably more than one, being fair. There's a couple in there. Ooh. Let's start with the beginning. Inside that. So let's go this way. You're a big lad. It's only got one health bar. Very aware of his surroundings. Oh wow. Is it bad? Run away. Can't get up here, so let's just chill up here for a minute. Ow. Oh, go away. Little archer man. Everyone returning back to where are you going? Exactly how I intend on killing you. In my defense, I was going to give him a fight, and then his mate came in. And then all his ever mates came in, so we had to start getting sneaky again. Really. One step further. Come on. God, you're ugly. ceiling. Yeah, head up there. Okay, he's lost sight of me. Not having that. Can't jump. That was a good fight. Enjoyed that. One day I'll remember to turn off hard mode. Yeah, getting through this a lot quicker. Oh, you look friendly, you're having a drink. Oh, no. Assumption's the mother of all evil. Like, you're sitting having a drink while you're supposed to be guarding something. Sekiro's just stood next to you. Should we have a little look on top of here? Can we get up there? Oh god. Not like that. I don't think I can get up there, you know. Let's just get across here. I can't see anywhere I'll cling on to. Ah, there you go. Not gonna lie, I'm quite happy to see that. I'm actually gonna rest this time. Oh god. My bloody axe. Never one around here, aren't there? Yeah. Let's do with him, because he's just been a nuisance. You gonna outlock the gimp and you're gonna get it. What's that down there? Oh, he's shortcut. Okay. These guys are proving quite problematic. How am I supposed to go from here? Oh really? It's a long way up. Reach for top. That's the boss battle in there. I've played this game before. That's for, oh my god. That's for my friend. He's going to be very happy about that. I bet you this is the boss. Oh god. In we go. There he is. Wow, that really hurt. Come on, have it. That did not go well. Now we have to get all the way up here. Oh, thank you. Okay, so we've got one here. Let's go and see our friend again. He was there, wasn't he? Not gonna lie, I think this boss battle is gonna have me pretty not staying here for a little while.
Then I have to work.
Is this what you're looking
for? That's a red and white flower. I'm looking for a pure white flower.
I see.
But you're trying to help. Thank you. You're a good man.
A pure white flower.
Yes. It flew away. Yes, that's right. The pure white flower flew away.
There's a peddler named Anayama near Ashina Castle looking for help. You should give him a hand.
If everyone comes back, I won't be here, but I am pretty lonely. All right, I'll do it. I'll go and see.
You should.
You really are a good man. The peddler, all right?
that's him off to the peddler again. Leaves me with this boss. What's gonna help with him? Poisoning him won't work. Maybe. What's worse that could happen? Gotta be an easy way to get out of there. That did not go well. I knew it is.
Thank you.
go away. Whew. That's pretty cool. That was quite a cool fight. So we're running around down past that anyway. Cool. Not messing around with dogs. Why would you fight them when you can just one-shot them? Is the question. Oh, for time I'll give you the emblem back as well. Ooh, shiny. If I jump in there, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Do you like treasure carp snails? Alright, have you got sticks? Has anyone got a stick? Your buddy does, so we're gonna run away. What is that? I should have known, really. My health back. Oh good god, what has the theme in? This is quite a way down, okay, let's get back up. That's just monkey theme, so I'm not worried. Yeah, so we're not hiding from that. You like the way it doesn't affect them.
Hmm.
so that was interesting. Oh, there's a load of monkeys up here somewhere. They keep seeing me. And they're annoying me. Let's just keep exploring and we'll come across them later. There's a couple of wee lads in there. Can't get through the door, so it doesn't matter. Lovely window here, man. Oh, guys, looking at the wrong way. Lydia appeared next to me. Yeah, you're not the only one who can throw those things. Like that. That's how you kill all them. You're gonna split shit out, don't you? Oops. Or not. Regret. More regret. I'm trying to say don't poison them in here. Come on, let's not kill it once. Bye bye. Done with you. Okay, further up the hill we go. Oh, I just can't resist them. Give me that ledge. Probably shouldn't have wasted all my healing items on that serpent thing. You're a big lad. want to get around behind him. Definitely don't want to be attacking that thing from head on. Come on, Sekiro, you got this, man. Where'd you go? That's actually slightly concerning how many enemies there are down there. And the fact I just hadn't seen him, that would have proven quite problematic. I mean, they might sneak up for me on the way down. What's your deal? Has anybody else gotten some? I found them four dogs there. Apparently it wasn't monkeys, it was dogs. What? Poisoning. Oh, there's a big one of them. Oh, God. Not necessary. Here on these left. That went south so quickly then. All of this started in the abandoned dungeon. I'm so far from the abandoned dungeon. What do you reckon you got way up here? Doesn't look it. Got that after the first one, I love it. It's a good thing when you've already fought the boss. You know how to kill him. Okay, so I'm not really sure why that was there, but. Oh well, we got prayer bead out of it. Happy days. Let's go back up the mountain. How you doing, Lydia?
No!
You having a good day? What's the matter? Hmm? I'm gonna get some lunch in a minute. Just need to get to the top of this mountain. Starting to act like one of the starving children. We do feed her, I promise. I've seen this temple before somewhere. Oh, hello, not very nice people. I need you to become yellow. Yep, that's it. And then run around the corner. Once again, I do not fancy fighting two of them. Drop it, Lydia. Yeah, I was about to say that's too easy. It's okay, Lydia. Daddy didn't fall for the trap. Daddy's not fallen for his little trap.
Oh no, Mia!
Exactly. How do you get through them without losing any life? It's probably a quicker way. Check your corners. I reckon there's a boss in there. One of them things. There's a lot of them things.
Holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That would be the child, I imagine. She's not here anymore. It's my fault. The child. She's confined within the inner sanctum. It's impossible to see her now.
I see.
Are you a shinobi? If that's the case, then, actually, I have a favor to ask of you. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
All right.
Interesting. I'm taking that. Don't hurt me. Let's have a little run out of here. I think I'm going to call it quits for today. Let's make sure I've got all of these items. Jeez. This is not a nice place to have a sculpture. Let's have a quick look down here. I said a quick look. Can't even see what it is. Oh, that's funny these lads. I'm very aware of this tunnel, by the way. Just everyone's aware that I'm aware. What's down there? Instant death. What's in my little tunnel? And then we'll call it quits. A nice way down. What stops burning? Oh god, I didn't even rest. It's embarrassing. You know what, little things? I'm not even gonna bother with you. I'll just die then. Definitely that much fear. That was a hideous scream. That's made me stop paying attention. Well, it appears I'm not giving up just yet because I've gone off exploring again. What's going on here? Oh. That was unexpected. I'm back where I began. Let's run around again. A lot easier when everyone's dead. Not that way. Have a little look at this thing then. Or was that the only thing that I was supposed to get from here? I think that might have been it. In fair, there doesn't seem to be a way out. No way down there. Cool. So that's that area explored. Now how would I get to an inner sanctum, Mr. the Horrible Man? That's my next question. Ooh, that seems nice. Nice. I think that's like a user.
Is that this temple? So you're the one.
That's right.
The divine botix.
There we go. Alright guys, gonna call that quits. Thanks for watching once again, and have a great day.